IFL TV with Kerry Hope after losing to Frankie Bourke for the Welsh middleweight title. Kerry, what are your reflections on the fight?
I thought I won it by a few rounds beyond two, but what can I do with boxing politics? That's what spoils the game.
Well, you seemed, at the fight, you seemed like you genuinely believed you won it as well.
Yeah,
it wasn't.
I genuinely believed. I thought my case, sometimes you're getting caught inside, getting caught body shots, you know, some of them are on the gloves, on the arms. My longer, you know, I was using the jab a bit better and catching a lot more my reach. But like I said, boxing politics, it stinks, it spoils the game, ruins it.
What do you think it is about the boxing politics that they, you know, why they...
It's about three judges, the one with a title fight.
Yeah, you know, exactly. So it is an area title, so why not three judges instead of the one ref, you know, in there? And how can everyone in the all scored it different? You know, the panel on TV scored it different than, you know, the actual ref.
It seemed like you got off to a slower start than usual, but you seemed to come back into it in the later rounds. Do you think that's a fair assessment?
Yeah, well, you know, I thought I started reasonably well. I let him in back in a few rounds, but you know, with being a longer distance fight, you know, the 10, 12 rounds, I know to pace myself and know if he'd be picking up, you know, the later stages. But, you know, I genuinely believe the one. I'm always critical of myself if I didn't win, and I don't know.
Do you feel a bit hard done by, because the Eamon O'Kane fight was very close as well?
Yeah, that was close, and if they said a draw there, I couldn't have argued. I mean, my mindset going into that fight was a lot different tonight, and, you know, I'm more comfortable training camp with things, but, you know, this is boxing.
You knew Frankie pretty well from, you know, you knew each other from the amateurs a long time ago. Was there anything he did that surprised you?
No, not really. I knew he was a tough, he's always been a tough fighter as an amateur, and it was a tough fight throughout. I was expecting that, but like I said, I thought I landed the cleaner punches on times. You know, used my reach, used my jab, and
it worked out to us.
What is the next move for you now? Because, you know, you were dropping down in, you know, levels to fight,
yeah,
in this fight.
I can't get any lower, you know, levels than what I have then. Now my form has slipped, you know, drastically, really, since the European win.
The rematch, something you'd be interested in?
No, it's pointless. No, it's early days yet, but still, just feel hard done by him.
You picked up a couple of cuts, and, you know, with it being a loss as well, I know the Eubank Junior fight was mooted. Do you expect that to happen now?
No, but I thought, I understood it was going to be a tough fight, 10 rounds, but I thought I was going to pull through and just move on. I mean, Eubank, everyone's talking about Eubank. Nothing was finalised with me and my team, so either way, we're all us come about publicity wise, and see what the next step is.
Oh, regardless of the result, obviously it didn't go your way tonight, but it was a great fight, and congrats on a great fight.
Yeah,
and well, we wish you the best, and hopefully we'll be there next time as well.
Yeah,
cheers, mate.